Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be playing a song called Love of My Life by Queen. I'm sure you know Queen for their signature song Bohemian Rhapsody and We Will Rock You. So Love of My Life is actually a sentimental ballad. According to Freddie Mercury, it has nothing to do with his love life.
It was
released under the album A Night at the Opera. And it was first performed on piano and guitar, and later on it was rearranged for acoustic 12-string guitar for live performances. Okay, 12-string. So mine is just a baritone ukulele with 4 strings. Okay, I'll make it very simple. So I hope you enjoy this rendition of Love of My Life.
Love of my life.
So I hope you enjoy this rendition of Love of My Life, and thank you for supporting me and subscribing to my channel. If there's any song you'd like to hear, please write in the comments below. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again. Bye bye.
Bring it back, don't take it away.